午前0時を回った韓国国会前です。集まった人たちがシュプレヒコールを上げ、徐々に混乱が目立ってきています。
尹锡悦、吴育景宣布戒严，南韩国会场外惊动外媒，冲上第一线。
Military vehicles that are trying to get out of here. We're just a few blocks away from the National Assembly. There were some soldiers that were saying their military vehicles are trying to leave the area and get back to their base.
戒严令关键字冲上日本新闻热搜，中国央视等也纷纷大篇幅报道。
영국 BBC 방송은 뉴스 라이브 페이지를 편성해 관련 소식과 현장 분위기를 전하면서 한국에서 마지막 계엄령 선포는 1979년 박정희 대통령 암살 이후였다고 소개했습니다. AFP통신은 계엄령 선포가 김건희 여사에 대한 논란이 일고 있는 가운데 나온 것이라고 배경을 설명했습니다.
戒严一夜 彻底 激发 남한 群众 对此 重大 决策的 不满 即使 已经 解除 人 情绪 高涨
The sun has come up. You can see behind the line of yellow police officers, protesters are maybe after getting a little bit of sleep beginning to amass. We saw protesters in somewhat harrowing scenes, Richard, before we came on the air with you, from grandmothers to students.
I think one possible explanation is just sheer frustration with the relentless scorched earth deadlock that he faced in the National Assembly, the constant blocking by the opposition, which is in the majority.
就连专家也直言，戒严此举等同显示尹锡悦的绝望。然而策略适得其反，恐将为此付出政治代价。三立新闻，金学会报道。